Hello everyone, Pokemon Master Breeder here, back for another exciting episode of Pokemon Emerald Nuzlocke Crowd Control. Last time, we adventured off trying to do the plot. This time, I got bored and grinded instead, and we're ready to take on the seventh gym. Also, Nuz is here.
Also, I'm here. And I definitely haven't been speaking uwu speak for the last 18 minutes. White Waiwa?
Only been about 15 of those 18 minutes.
Exactly. That's why I definitely haven't been doing it for 18 minutes.
Are you ready for gym?
I am ready for the gym, Waiwa.
Oh no, look at how many double battles there are. All I ever do.
I just realized, have you technically got a catch in on Moss Deep yet?
I think so.
Okay, next question. Lyra, for no reason whatsoever, did you ever test what happens if you're in a battle and then somebody spawns a wild encounter?
It looked like it didn't go through.
I see. It looked like, as in, we can still test it now.
If you want.
Alright, who's going to see if they can create a battle within a battle? Wintrilly went with the name Mochi. Happy says, okay, now I can be the bad one. Wintrilly's like, I'm subbed to Lyra and got 500 free coins. Heck yeah.
Heck yeah. Gay got 1,728 monies.
Also, that's right. Everybody, you should be sure to go on your crowd control and redeem your free coins.
Oh, right. I put the sub ones stupidly high. You get a lot of coins for that.
Oh, yeah? Oh, 500 free, yeah. That's fair. If you're paying, like, 10 to tier 3 is $25. Bejeebus. It makes sense. You're getting a lot. I'm stealing so much money that Lyra doesn't even notice. They don't know what happened. You are correct in that you have stolen money and it is not noticeable. Correct. Wintrilly says, that's why you should be sure to sub to Lyra. There, I did the plug. Good job, Wintrilly. I'm giving you a thumbs up.
12 out of 10. Would sub again.
What did I do the one time where I was like, if somebody subs, I'll do this, and then immediately we got a gift sub in the chat?
I think it was
Let's Sing Mode or Uwu. Oh my god. That was me. Happy they don't know what you did. Shh. When they notice, blame Winter. Gotcha. I give the sub. Winter did it. What did Winter do? Lyra, check the status on your Pokemon.
This is illegal.
Oh, wow. Wait, that's fine though, actually. Because Mana said that extra revive that originally went to the Mew that it turned out was completely and utterly not playable, that extra one just goes to Pulse and automatically revives Pulse.
Oh, yeah. Heck yeah. Time to not go back. Excuse me?
My cat is very upset. There's somebody mowing a lawn outside, and my cat's not okay. True, Pulse has a death ward. Oh my god, did it just freeze up when you tried to go to the next room?
The whole thing just shut down.
Oh. That's new. I'm sorry, wait, does that mean the crowd control also crashed?
That's exactly what crashed.
So When you restart that up, does that mean that everybody can buy coins again?
That does mean Winter Lily, not Winter Lily, that does mean Happy can buy coins again, yes. I know that everyone else here is poor and can't actually afford to buy much, if anything else.
Hey, hey, hey. I have like 500 channel points again. Happy's like, I didn't even buy. Happy, you fool! You could have doubled it this time.
Heck yeah.
It's not playing the sound, says Mana.
Oh yeah, probably change the settings back to what they were before it crashed.
Happy says I redeemed a second kill on Pulse. Why? Why would you do this? All in the crash. So what I'm hearing is Happy is the reason the game crashed, because the game knows that there's like no good future.
You literally crashed the game. You fainted a fainted Pokemon.
Oh my god, is that it? Happy! Happy, how could you?
I was literally like, here, I'll just not even go back, so that way you can't even faint it, and then you just crash the game by doing it.
That is a whole new level of saying it'll happen anyway. I can't believe Happy has done this, and Lyra, whenever this becomes a YouTube video, that should be the title of the video.
Beautiful.
We have a need to have a second revive ready to go at the gym, too. It was level 29. It wasn't worth keeping. It was worth keeping because Lyra likes Absols. Hmm. Well, that's a baby. So I know they're not very good, but I like cast form. They're very cute.
Ignore those tails.
Lyra, why didn't you just run away? It's not even like it's worth a lot of experience.
It's fine. It lived and then made it sunny.
Lyra.
That's fine.
Lyra, thank you.
Just for you.
Thank you. Winter Lily, so like, I don't trust anyone. I'm just gonna revive when we get to the gym. We need to have a second revive in case someone tries to save for a kill. How the heck did I get a cast form? In fairness, it is random out of any of the Pokemon available in here.
Oh.
Also, something, how do you think we got this Kyogre? Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I don't like that. Hey, Lyra.
What's that?
You had your turn going. Okay, hold on. This is correct, right? No.
Heck in heck. Heck in heck.
I have no idea how that's gonna work. Uh-oh. So.
What's up?
How is that gonna work?
We're fine.
No! Oh, fuck! I was so afraid that since it's a Destiny Bond and I fainted them, it was going to kill you!
It's fine. I think Destiny Bond only works on the Pokemon themselves killing, like, if it goes down. Like, I think one of the ways around it is, like, poisoning.
Okay. Oh. So anyway, I had a small panic because I didn't know if that's how it worked or not.
That's fine.
I was like, oh, I'll kill it before it can Destiny Bond you. It Destiny Bond, well, that would be my luck. It affects all Pokemon on the field. I hadn't known that. Also, a thing I find interesting is that it doesn't like double the cost for Faint or anything. Faint is just applied to both the Pokemon on the other side. Because, like, I can't select their slot or anything, you know?
Beautiful. You hear that, guys? Fainting the opponent's Pokemon is worth twice as much in this gym. So if you really want to help with the gym, just like smack both their Pokemon at once real quick.
Oh my gosh.
For like 200 coins, you could end this fight immediately.
So what if instead of that, we want to make it harder for you?
That'd be boring.
Don't forget, everybody, that you can inflict status Pokemons on the whole party or one at a time on Lyra's Pokemon.
And hear me out. Friendship.
They're not very expensive either. It's only like 25 to paralyze an individual Pokemon, or like 100 to paralyze the whole party. You get a discount if you do the entire party. Or you can double faint for 2k and remind Lyra to save. Happy, what the fuck? Wait, you could have gotten Kyowo killed, Tails. I like how it's like, wait, you could have gotten Kyowo killed, Tails. How could you? And then also you can double faint for 2k. Like, anyway.
Wait, no, Magic Point is the status one. I had a distress for a moment.
Okay, so it doesn't go off if the Pokemon just faints to it?
Well, yes, but also that was Magic Coat, not Mirror Coat. That reflects statuses.
Okay, thank God. I had the same panic as you.
Oh no, posture. I'm being told to check my posture. My one weakness.
Are you sure that it's a one weakness sort of deal?
Positive. Mistakes have been made.
Mistakes?
I get it.
You crit killed it, Happy Notes. Look, sometimes you just gotta crit kill the spoink, okay? Sometimes it's gotta fucking go.
That's what happens when you murder Pulse. Probably. Did you know that I had a whole sequel idea for if Pulse did die during the Nostalgia Lock at any point?
I did not know this.
Yeah.
Do say more.
Something. You'll be depressed,
what
Tails.
What was the idea?
You'll be depressed, Tails, because it was going to Johto for Ho-Oh. What's up?
Anyway. That's fucking rude to not... That... How dare you? Hey, Pulse is alive and well. Not thanks to you.
There we go.
I like how the game says the Pokemon fainted when we all know it died. It's fine.
There we go.
Trainer Mon, I was getting milk and cookies. Who died? The spoink. It's very dead now.
Also, I like Vaporeon more, but we went through so much effort for this Milotic, so it has to get the spotlight.
At least once.
At least
do
once?
Do it at least once.
Were you surprised? Were you surprised that there are two gym leaders? We're twins. The scrolling text does not... do the speaking at the same time justice.
Yeah.
We're twins. Did you save? About that.
We don't need to talk because... I just realized, actually, that doing this talking at the same time would be awful to hear.
Oh, yeah.
Them talking like that and me just as a challenger that all turned to audio soup in my head. I got the gimmick though, so could one of you say that again, one at a time? Like them trying to be mysterious and cool, but me with the audio processing problems. What? Yeah.
Okay. I was wondering if Kyogre was gonna one-shot the clay doll and then just end up having one of their sides of their team just get annihilated right off the bat.
Immediately. Oh, that calm mind helped.
It did.
Soul Rock. Don't like you, friend. Ooh. Wait, was it soup?
It was with the
Z. Hmm? Oh. So anyway, that first turn one wasn't a bad idea.
Yep. Do they count as one trainer? They do. Wait.
I see
why they switched that way that works in later gens.
Yeah.
Pokemon just swapping out to get blasted. Probably isn't the best.
Yeah, sure isn't great to be if you're on the other side of that.
Yeah, like getting KO'd and swapping out to get blasted, your next Pokemon get blasted immediately.
Yeah, they're like half health. Oof.
Huh. No one tried to harass me. They all wanted to see Tran succeed. Also, Mondo's still stealing money in the background. Gay!
Go for it, Mana. All yours.
Abby said the fight ended too fast. I just noticed it started.
No, it's fine.
Is this Calm Mind?
That's good. Probably?
Shout out to Kid Mimi. Like, what? That doesn't do damage. That move sucks. Fast forward 5 generations to my Alcremie.
We don't talk about your Alcremie.
Why not?
Anyway, I was still deciding on the harass. This is what you get for taking too long.
And there you go. Just for you happy. There's the save.
Game says, if Kyo dies to some mysterious force, I honestly wouldn't be surprised.
That'd be rude.
It would be rude. Oh, wait. Also, is this Lyra where we reveal your grand scheme? We just saw it in action?
What was my grand scheme?
So Lyra very smartly was like, I'm not going to focus on the whole dark type thing with Absol. I'm going to focus on the fact that most of these Pokemon are actually weak to water instead. I didn't want to bring it up because I felt like then somebody would definitely kill Kyo.
So yeah, it's most of their team is weak to water. The only one you have trouble with is the Calm Mind Zatu, Natu, mm-hmm. Zatu.
Yes. So anyway, that was Lyra's very smart grand scheme, and it worked perfectly. I'm proud of you, Lyra.
Meanwhile, Huet is stuck. Is crying, stuck in the box. It's unfortunate. Water ice type sucks.
Tragically.
It gets rid of a lot of water's use as a water type.
Mm-hmm. Lyra, very important news.
What's up?
I have my kitten's paw.
Beetle.
It's very good.
Yeah, unfortunately, water is going to be good for, like, ground, rock, fire, and, like, ice removes its resistance to fire. It gives it a new weakness to rock. It doesn't do anything to ground, but ground still learns a lot of rock moves.
Mm-hmm.
So a lot of the situations where water would be useful, being ice type, makes it more risky to use. Something something wouldn't be as big a deal if they made David Betmore. Shout out to Lapras, which is good despite all that.
Yeah. Also just good. Lapras is just good. It's just good.
Just good.
Good friend. If it helps, Winter Lily, my child is also in the box despite being a day one baby. The first baby given, actually. It's keeping them safe. Right, Lyra?
Yeah. I guess the answer to, do you want me to put them back on the team, is no.
Oh, what, my Espeon?
Yeah.
Sure, go for it. You can if you want.
Right, what should our team for the next gym be?
Well, clearly Pulse needs to be there. I'm guessing that's why you have Bonsai on the team now?
Yes.
Do any of your Pokemon actually have the thing where it absorbs and heals with the water?
Oh yeah, Vaporeon.
So Vaporeon's probably good for defense.
So this is probably half the team.
Okay.
You will return soon.
Pulse. So was Pulse alive?
No.
Okay. I thought Pulse got revived.
No.
Winter Lily said
they could.
Right.
But,
I guess otherwise, other Pokemon, Mewtwo is always great. Like, being gay, probably performing crimes.
There we go. Shout out to the wand fight in the anime being the one of the most creative fights.
Oh yeah?
It's a double battle for the first two, but once the first person loses two Pokemon, it switches to a single.
Oh, huh.
But like, cool. If they only lose one, it's still a double. So like, they start with five each. Ash loses one, and it's still a double. But then Juan loses two, and then it switches to a single where Ash has four and Juan has three.
Oh, that is cool. Band, also I'm reviving at the gym because I don't trust anyone here. Correct. Trainer Mana says he craves the blood of the innocent. Mana, I think that's just you who craves the blood of the innocent, actually. Did you know that in terms of absolutely not, bapt. Do we have Angry Weasel? Angry Weaseling that.
Oh, right. I forgot about that.
What?
He starts with Love Disc.
So anyway,
you misunderstand. It is very easy to set up on the Love Disc.
Oh my god, a Love Disc!
And then just sweep the rest of the team because you're just
fully set.
Yeah.
So anyway, oh right, the rest of the team. Arcadia is gonna be good. Bonsai is lower level, but I mean, just feels like you can have a Sceptile on the team. Honestly, with being able to set up and a Pokemon that can absorb the water attacks, I feel like the rest of the team besides like Pulse sure is a non thing to worry about.
Unfortunately, it doesn't look like Vaporeon really can learn anything to set up.
You know who probably could? Mewtwo.
So you're saying we should teach Arcadia Calm Mind?
Maybe. Look, as easy as I'm sure it is to set up on the love disc, even I'm not going to say set up an Espeon on a love disc.
I'm sure it'd be easy.
Poor throat's the Breloom.
Alright, gotta talk about how Rose got roasted in the PMDRP. Feels more like I got roasted, since it was really stuff that just I didn't think of. Oh.
That's right, there's two eggs. Also, you were given a Pokemon. Oh!
Brains.
A baby!
The Manectric. Mm.
That's a girl. I'm calling her Artemis in my heart. That's Artemis Thunderpaw.
I get it.
Arcadia Pulse and Tails is gonna be on the same team. I guess no, we can fly there, huh?
I forgot I separated them into like Pokemon that I may use and Pokemon I may not. I probably won't use unless tragedy strikes.
Oh, Lyra, you don't want to use Combusken?
Anyways, here's
Lyra.
Here's the depression box. I got moved over one. Here's sad me and Eve, who can't do anything. I just wanted to come over here to remind you all that Eve is immune to murder.
I'm so upset about that. I'm so upset that they would code it like that. So absolutely nobody who couldn't attend those very limited events can have that joy at all.
Yeah.
Happy is cooking something. It looks like so might be Mana. Mina, my poor girl, placed in irrelevancy. Anyway, you should toss the rat in there too. Gemtun will have their time to shine in their own Nuzlocke, and also Mana keeps killing my Pokemon and therefore doesn't get the joy of a team member.
With Tails.
Uh-huh.
Rat.
Okay. On the other hand, we have plenty of good Pokemon. I'm too off of a kill. Four. Don't like that. Those two coins actually mattered on the give mons because I'm too off for a kill. Hey, who gave Pulse the failsafe? Wasn't you, Tails? Mana, you gave Pulse the failsafe after the other revive was messed up. You didn't do that, like, just for the care of Pulse. You just had an extra revive.
Yay, also, feeling good.
Also, I've given Lyra lots of revives, thank you. You have, meanwhile, have done a lot of murdering, Happy. Why are you in my inbox? Why would you do this? Why would you send me this copypasta? Oh wait, never mind. Hugged nicely. You know what? I'll take it. I'll take the hug version, Happy. It's good. It's fine. Gay. You named the character Gay. Anyway, this is a good time to note that Lyra is quite gay. And having Gay, it's you, is pretty solid. Happy, it's the wholesome. Yes, thank you, Happy. It's good. I read the beginning of it and I got war flashbacks.
There we go.
I also res Pulse after the team wipe. You don't get points. Thank you, Lyra. Beautiful. You don't get points for bringing back the Pokemon you murdered yourself, Mana. You don't get to create the problem, then solve the problem and say, hey, I should get points for solving the problem. That's not how that works.
Meanwhile, I'm just in the background sticking the it's gay.
Wouldn't be me. I'm Ace. I gave Pulse Brick Break. It was me. Okay, good. You did that one positive thing. You've also murdered the entire party. You used Power Word Kill. Has Mona used Power Word Kill more than once?
No, the second time it was happy.
That's right. You're one of two team wipes. It doesn't wash away the sins that are crawling down your back. Anyway, the rat shouldn't be on the team is what I'm saying.
Counterpoint. Rat.
Counterpoint. No. Lara, don't make me have to kill the rat. I want to still come to your birthday party. Leave that rat in the box for its own safety.
How you doing, Tails?
I'm going to deprive Mana of the joy that he deprived me of.
Oh, well, how are these people doing?
You know. How much worse could it be than a typical day on the job? Really?
Well, we don't have to do the work anymore, so...